Mrs. Tinkerbell in her little outfit?
Okay, I just got done at the salon. Oh my god, why won't this stay up? I think my hair looks so pretty. She did like a like highlights with like a tone fade, and I think it looks really nice. Now I'm heading home, and my parents and I are gonna go out for drinks later.
Hello, Ninja.
Who's my baby?
Oh, he's a big boy, that Ninja.
Gran, will he let you pick him up?
I don't know if Gran can pick him up.
Can you pick him up?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. There, she's got him. She's got him.
He's about 20 pounds.
Oh, that's a nice picture.
Wow, it definitely isn't stressed, is it?
No, it's busy scratching its ear.
Wow.
Well, now you know who's been eating your wine.
Thanks for telling me, Dad.
It's got a white paw.
Yeah, oh my god, it's so cute.
Friday evening, we're going to that
show
with dinner.
Mm-hmm.
It's probably a pre-packed dinner. I don't know, but we'll wait and see. Anyway, it's not too bad. It's $25 each.
Mm.
So you get your show and your dinner.
Yeah, that's not bad. Where is it again?
It's at the senior center.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if they've done that before, but. Maybe they're giving a lot of that money to the centre.
Yeah.
They might say give 50% or something. I don't know.
Mm.
It's possible. Possibly.
Yeah. That's good.
Thanks.
Coming up.